Colorado Springs man arrested on 3 counts of felony unlawful sexual contact for sexual assaults that allegedly happened in his office. 63-year-old Ronald Fleming worked at a technology services company in the Springs. Police say he was using his office for unlicensed massage therapy when he sexually assaulted his victims. CSPD Special Victims Detectives are actively seeking more information, including potential unreported incidents involving Fleming.